bitch, you got me fucked up. Talking all that shit, but get your bucks up. Bucks up. My AR got jammed, you niggas locked up. Run up.
Take your bitch with my heart. Make it all your own. Swear we are apart. You'll never be alone. You'll never be alone. What is up, y'all? Welcome back to another one of my videos. If you're new here, be sure to hit that subscribe button and turn that post notification so you don't miss out on that drop videos every single day. Well, not every single day. But be sure to hit that subscribe button and follow me on my Instagram. It's the first link in the description. It's also going to be right here in the script. And today's video, we're going to be reacting to Jake Paul's new music video that he dropped like 20 minutes ago called Fresh Out of London. Fresh out of, why is that a song? Somebody let me know what the song is about down in the comment section. This is my first time hearing the song. Obviously, he just dropped it 20 minutes ago. It is going to be my first time hearing the song. But yeah, if you're new here, hit that subscribe button. And also, KSI dropped a song today. So comment down below if you want me to react to KSI's new song. And apparently, he dropped an announcement yesterday that he was going to fight former basketball player Nate Robinson. Also, go ahead down in the comment section and let me know who you think is gonna win that fight, Jake Paul or Nate Robinson. Let me know what you, who you think down in the comment section. Without further ado, let's get right into the video. Ooh, wait a second. God, pause. Wait a minute. Hold on. I'm sorry I'm pausing it this early, but god damn, look at that ass. Wait, hold on. I hope I don't get demonetized, but look at the booty. It's like her buns, her breakfast buns, and you just talking about.
Boy, if you don't
just want to have a taste of him. It's too early for her to die. Let me shut up. Let's continue.
So, Jake, when you're fighting KSI?
Ooh. Whenever you start playing people. Man's eating her. Oh, whoa, Paul. You gonna diss KSI like that? I thought they were supposed to fight. What happened with that? Somebody let me know what's the situation. Why is he fighting Nate instead of KSI? Also, let me know who you think is gonna win that fight. Team Jake Paul or Team KSI? Let me know down in the comment section. Let's continue.
Ew.
Damn, shorty look good.
But I heard it was like this.
Oh! Okay. Ooh. Pause. Let's take a moment to appreciate how far Jake Paul has come from. It's every day, bro, with the Disney Channel 4. 5 million, 6 million, never done before. Pass all the competition and PewDiePie is next. Did he? I don't think he ever passed PewDiePie. He probably didn't. But he's came a long way from that music video to this. Like, now he's doing scenery shots. The songs are getting a little bit better. You know what I'm saying? Gotta give him props. Comment down below. Comment down below if you think he's getting better. I think so, you know, because it's every day, bro. That shit was, it was, but it was catchy, you know what I'm saying? It was catchy. Now this one, I think this song's going to be fire. Comment down below what you think down in the comment section. Let's continue.
I don't need new friends, I don't like fake friends. Only here to make ends, call when to check in. I don't like Porsche, need the whole back end. Fresh out of London, she still got an accent.
Wait, Mr. Jake Paul? Hold on, wait a second. I see the shots. I see you, but I also see the lyrics. Hold on, wait a minute. Wait, I don't see the lyrics because it's not on. I'ma shut the fuck up. It's not on the screen, but I hear the lyrics. Man, why is he flowing? I need a fake friend, I need fake friends. Did he say I need fake friends? No, he said I don't need fake. It's 11 in the morning, y'all. My ears don't work right. Let's continue. Oh, wait, Corona, pause, Corona, what, like, Corona, like Cardi B said, coronavirus. She didn't say it like that. Damn, why did my voice just squeak like that? Hold on, let me do it again. Coronavirus, what, y'all, there's no Corona in LA no more? Like, what's going on? Where's the social distancing? 6 feet apart. That's not happening no more. Nobody got a mask on. God damn. Hey man, y'all better go get your COVID test after this music video. Let's continue.
Listen, they talking about shit, I'm lit. They know it. They wanna hate on the music, but I'm making hits, these hundreds.
Ooh, look at all that cars.
This is a minimum shit.
Pause, he got 1, 2, 3, 4. I see 4 cars. I have no car. As a matter of fact, I don't even have a bicycle. I have to borrow my neighbor's bicycle when I have to ride to work. God damn, I'm broke as hell. Oh my god. God, I don't even have a bicycle. I don't even have a skateboard. I barely have two shoes. I'm not that broke. I'm not that broke. Calm down. Calm down in the comment section. Do not flame me. But yeah, Mass is rich as shit. One, two. I know he probably doesn't own the two cars on the left. Y'all probably don't see it, but I see it. I know the Lamborghini is his, whatever car that is. I don't know what that is. That's a black. Oh yeah, that's his Tesla, right? Yeah, that probably is. Okay, I'm talking out of point. Let me shut up. What if film that shit on? Isn't this because I heard he threw a party. Sorry, I'm pausing it a lot. I'm not trying to get copyrighted, y'all. If y'all want to watch the music video, I'll probably link it in the comments section. Oh, y'all know Jace Paul's channel. Go check it out, you know. Go watch the food there without pausing and me talking, because I'm reacting. Isn't this the party? Because he threw a party sometime in his house, and people were, like, firing him in the comments and on Twitter that Corona this, Corona that, you know what I'm saying? Isn't what this music video came from? I think so. Except he did it twice. Which my mans don't really care about Corona at that point. God damn. I've been in my house the whole time. I'm not trying to catch that shit. Do y'all think it's real or fake? Let me know what you think down in the comment section. I think it's real. I honestly think it's real. Because I have somebody that caught that bitch. And it was hell. Hell no. I don't want that. Let's continue. Want the sex, bitch. Don't you dare leave a hickey on my neck. Cause the color never sides my back. I'm stressed. Stars in the roof. Get the bitch undressed. The Rolls Royce. That's when I lose your bitch. Wanna be my. Pause. Do you think Jake Paul can make it in the music industry? What do you think down in the comment section? I'm asking y'all a lot of questions, so I'm gonna need some responses. If y'all watching this video right now, go ahead and answer those questions down in the comment section, because I'm gonna be replying back to y'all. I honestly want to know, do y'all think he's gonna do good in the music industry? Well, he already make a YouTube video. He's already popular. His music get a lot of views, so I don't know. Like, the songs are getting better. I don't need favorites. I don't need that's the only line I know, y'all. I don't need favorites. I don't need new friends, right? Yeah, that's what he said. Okay, let's get to this. Friends still got an accident, crib like a palace. I took it up. Hey, if he wanna feature, then we gotta text him. I got me a bad bitch to cover. I'm next in the comments and shit. Huh. Hey. She can't listen, they talking about shit. I'm lit. They know it. They wanna hate on the music, but I'm making. Ooh, pause, is that designer? Designer. Grrr! Y'all remember designer? Pin. I'm lost in the liner. Focus up to the pin. Okay, I'm hot. I'm not doing that much jumping. But y'all remember designer with the panda? Where did he go? Where did he go after that? I heard he's been dropping a lot of music. Why haven't I been seeing that? What's going on? Like, what happened? Did he just mellow down, or did he just one hit one night and drop? Let me know what you do. What's the situation? But hey, the song is fire so far. I give it an 8.5 out of 10. Comment down below what would you give it. What would you rate it? Let's continue. It hits these hundreds. I need like 80 and show this a minimum shit. I leave the house that I'm with some shit. You can't get, and I swear this shit costs like a brick. Live a nigga live. Okay, I'm not a rapper. I'ma shut up. Ooh, that's it? That's it? Oh, that's it. But yeah, guys, that's the end of the video. If you like this video, leave a like on this video. Also, if you're new here, hit that subscribe button. We're trying to get to 5,000 subscribers. So hit that subscribe button. Comment down below some video ideas. I think this song was fire. I think it's fire, you know? It was not what I expected. I don't need fake friends. I don't need new friends. Whatever he said, we'd be catching it. I still don't know the lyrics yet. I'm going to go learn the lyrics. Comment down below what you would rate the song. On a scale of 1 to 10, I give it an 8.5. Comment down below, would you give it an 8.5, a 9, or would you give it a 2 out of 10? Also, if you want me to react to KSI's song, because I heard he dropped a song today, if you want me to go react to his songs, let me know down in the comment section. Without further ado, I'll see you guys next time. Peace out, stay lit, bitch. Oh. I'm so fucking happy, y'all.